today I wrote this song, a little bit of the blues. If I